Dang it. That was where the double jump was needed. We managed to collect the secret item at least, but damn. I think I missed two secret areas. Waste yard. Go down. Thank you. Okay, that's where the door is. Oh, I should have gotten him earlier. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Not good. I'm gonna have both of them chasing me in a sec. Damn it! Why did I go under him? Okay, he continually shoots again. Yet, I always forget he does the flamethrower that hit. This is over. It's him. That's going to be a D at the best. Oh no, I got a C. I'm happy with that. So I think the thing with that last shooting phase that he does, he slightly speeds up every projectile, and I hadn't noticed that until the end.